Hi, Leslie. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. Welcome to Toronto again. You're Canadian.
I'm Canadian. I was here last week, too.
Well, then welcome back.
Yeah,
what's it like actually being in a movie like this with a bunch of great Canadian actors in Canada?
Well, sure, it makes you feel proud.
Yeah.
You know, it's so great to see some of the Canadians in such a big, beautifully executed film. I think we're all so tremendously proud to have made this movie, and it's just all around, from the action down to all the really heartfelt and soulful. We're all so incredibly proud of it.
The one question I want to ask you personally is, I know you're playing the bad guys every now and then, but of course the bad guy never thinks he's the bad guy in his mind.
Yeah. Well, it's also that, like, you're seeing that character in heightened moments, but what happens when he goes home, his wife and kids, and tells him that this guy just welched on $1,000 and went off with his money, and he was hoping to maybe put his kid into school, pay for medical bills. That's how I approach things. That way, you don't ever feel like, oh, I'm just playing this heartless guy. Just a guy who actually kind of had, he's kind of honorable in the sense he said, well, if you don't give me the money, you'll be able to do that. It's kind of, if someone ran away with 20 grand of your money, it's a lot of money.
Yeah. Well, thank you for such a lovely, layered, nuanced performance, and thank you for a terrific movie.
Thank you so much.
Kevin, just one more question.
Yeah.
Oh, hey there.